a team looking at themselves in the mirror. And the one thing I will lean towards the Minnesota Wild a little bit more.
And the Wild, we talked a bit about the goalie matchup. And Jonathan Quick, obviously, is with Vegas now. Logan Thompson's been injured. You wonder about their goaltending scenario. And Philip Gustafson very well could be the number one in Minnesota, even with the presence of Marc-Andre Fleury.
Друзья, если у вас есть желание поддержать канал и меня лично, достаточно отсканировать QR-код Тинькофф Банка на вашем экране. Или просто совершить перевод по реквизитам, оставленным в закрепленном комментарии. А также вы можете поддержать нас с помощью сервиса Boosty, где можно оформить подписку всего за 100 рублей в месяц, и мы предоставим вам доступ в закрытую группу ВКонтакте с трансляциями абсолютно всех матчей НХЛ. Все нужные данные оставил в закрепленном комментарии. Спасибо.
Dumba with a drive, and Brossoit once again.
The goaltender, then you can see the panic in his game as he turns around to try to find it. But they targeted that area, I think, late in the game against Vegas, the blocker of Brossoit. And he was kicking out rebounds, and what looked like they should have been routine saves looks choked.
That allows Petrangelo to hold the zone. Wah for Petrangelo. Petrangelo moves in, fire, save Gustafson.
A nifty pickup up top. Eriksson Ek reads that. It's a bad pass, but because of the clean pickup from Petrangelo, he's able to get a step on Eriksson Ek, take it to the net. He tries to go short side high through a little bit of a screen on Gustafson, and he makes the elbow save. But this
out to the line, Hutton back for Smith, and now Hutton with it. Kessel moves in, a shot right on, and a save by Gustafson. Winds up over the net and off the glass. Kessel out to Hutton at the line. Smith walks in, goes across. Kessel fires, save Gustafson.
First time around, Carlson bumps up and he's got that stick available, high tip. That one sails over the net, and then Kessel through the box seam. We touched on the fact that he's a lower half.
Goodrow out to center ice. Steele has it. White Cloud back for Vegas. Steele moving in, fires, and a glove save by Brossoit. Had some decent looks against Gustafson here in the opening 8 minutes. White Cloud to McNabb, a shot save Gustafson. And it's right back in behind the Minnesota goal. Spurgeon rides Kolesar into the end wall. Bluger into the middle. Hutton, they score!
Well, Vegas just gets going in the offensive zone. And the Wild, they've surrendered a handful of shots and a couple of goals from the blue line. Give credit to the blue line of the Knights. They've been getting pucks through to the net. Looks like it was deflected out front, but...
Middleton goes all the way across. Hartman moving in, drives to the net. Brossoit got a stick on it. Howden negates icing with a race to the puck. Then he blasts Boldy into the corner boards. Things starting to get heated in St. Paul. It's 1-0 Vegas. Eriksson Ek. Got it back to Dumba. Brossoit with another save, and again works the line, takes a return feed, gives to Kessel, he sends it across, a shot by Smith right on.
And there's movement from Gustafson too. He's got to fight through the screen, see the pass. Puck comes.
Barbashev carries back for Eichel. Eichel driving wide, the wraparound went right through the crease. Dorfiev tried to cut through to the slot, knocked away by Gustafson. Smith out to the line for Petrangelo. His long shot is held by Gustafson. Klingberg gave it to McNabb. Kessel a shot, that's deflected wide. McNabb centered, Kessel was loose. Wall with a shot, knocked away by Gustafson. Bluger with it again, now Brodin takes it away. Reeves for Duhaime, he blows by Hag. Duhaime.
Nice little knockdown there from Duer, and then a kick pass from Ryan Reeves that springs Duhaime, and he just picks the head up and snipes top shelf on Brossoit. No chance for him, but the speed from Duhaime too much for Hag to handle. Boy, he blew that one past Brossoit. Wasn't anywhere near making a save.
Leaves it along the wall for Johansson. Boldy, and a penalty coming on the play.
On Carlson forced to have to dump Johansson with the cross check to try to get rid of it and get over to Boldy, the puck carrier, right in front of the referee.
Only defenseman on this power play group with four forwards. Johansson races in, gives to Zuccarello a shot save, Brossoit. Dewar, the beneficiary of the loose puck. Dewar moves in. Centers for Boldy, a shot, and a save by Brossoit. Steele races back the other way for Minnesota. Steele into the Vegas zone. Back for Merrill. A shot and a save by Brossoit.
Steele. This is a battle. One on two. Falling down. Able to get that through three Vegas players. Over to John Merrill. And he gets one on Brossoit.
Boldy has it back to the net. For Klingberg. Klingberg looking for a lane. Fire score!
Power play delivers and makes it look so effortless, walking the blue line. Klingberg leaving this in shot position. He's just dragging the Vegas forwards across, and then as soon as he gets his lane, he sets up his own screen, shoots far side, and then there's bodies out in front of Brossoit. He doesn't see this one at all. Cleanly in over the glove, and the Wild have their first lead of the afternoon.
Reeves blasts Kolesar.
Love it.
Long rebound picked up by Boldy. Boldy tried to get it to Johansson, intercepted by Smith. Dropped it back. Dorfiev scores.
Great shot. It's Smith with a little drop pass through the legs of Carlson, presumably screening Gustafson, and that beats him short side to tie it up. But what a shot from the young player.
Knocked down by Boldy. Matt Boldy. 10 goals in his last seven. Eric Sinek. Back to Boldy. He scores!
Little feed here. Vegas has got three guys back, but these guys just win the battle. Eric Sinek, who doesn't get enough credit for what he provides to this line. Boldy with the finish and the play, but Eric Sinek with the drive. Brings bodies to him. Nice feed over to Petrangelo. Boldy deposits that one in the net to regain the lead. But this trio has been inseparable for
whatever he's doing. Boldy fires high and wide. White Cloud starts out from behind the net for Vegas. Eichel lost it to Hartman. Hartman's in. Save Brossoit.
Well, made it. Eichel looking backwards over the shoulder. Hartman with a nice attack. Good stick. And he's got the head up. Tries to beat Brossoit. Low to the blocker's side. It's just a terrible turnover from Eichel. He tries to make a stick handle move right inside his own blue line. Granted, he's looking the wrong direction.
His puck, but it's picked up by Hutton. Here comes Riley Smith into the Minnesota zone. His shot right on. Held by Gustafson. Howden. Takes a bump from Spurgeon, turns, throws it toward the net, and it deflects wide. Jumps around Bluger, but Petrangelo there defensively.
Well, I think the energy for the Wild has been...
Oh, what a hit by Steele on Petrangelo. The Wild ramping up the physical play here in the third, leading by one. Go back after it for the Wild. Here comes Johansson in. Got a glove save by Brossoit. Middleton got it through. Save Brossoit. Centering pass, and it was just behind Zuccarello. Played to the half wall. Loose puck ricochets for Carlson across to Kessel. A shot right on.
The fact that he's not a top corner sniper. He gets this one. He's looking. He wants to find a little space. Five hole. Gustafson closes it down. Kessel not happy.
Petrangelo up high. Back to Eichel, a shot. Pad save Gustafson. Marchessault tried to center. It ricochets to the corner. Zuccarello deflects to Middleton. Back to Spurgeon. And now Middleton winds, fires, and it deflects off of Boldy. Cut off by Hartman. Gustafson knocks that one into the corner. Smith fires. It deflects to Eichel. Centers. Carlson. Dorfiev scores.
Everybody tired, offensive zone time. for Vegas. They just win the board battles, get pucks out front, and Dorfiev finds some space in the slot. That puck happens to go to him off of Carlson's stick. Boy, and it was a laser for Dorfiev's first goal of the game. Same for the second. Well placed, upper shelf, over the shoulder of Gustafsson, and they tie it with 34.2 left.
Johansson carries in, drops for Eriksson, cuts through the middle, a shot. That goes off the glass in the corner. Broken up by Waugh, and now there's numbers from Vegas. Carlson with Pietrangelo. Carlson centers, Pietrangelo denied by Gustafsson. Zuccarello against Brossoit. And Brossoit makes the save in shootouts, in against Gustafsson, and he scores.
He corrals it, loads it up, fires it, just hits his target post and in, and he beats Gustafsson.
Minnesota. And he scores! The magic continues.
It's become expected. He's got a knack for freezing goaltenders with the hands. He's aggressive with the stick handles early on. Comes in, shoots it, fires it past.
Marchessault in, save Gustafsson! Goal and an assist already in the game. Boldy to the backhand, missed it wide. 0 for 3 on the season. Waugh comes in, can win it, but a save by Gustafsson. Round 4, Eriksson Ek in. Goes 5-hole and scores!
They're moving here too, slows it down. It's backhand 5-hole, he opens it up. A lot of times you see guys slide a 5-hole on the forehand. He throws an extra stick handle in there and slams it home.
A save for Gustafsson sends the Wild to the playoffs. Dorfiev in, and he scores.
2 goals in regulation and the game on the line. Ice in his veins. Little forehand backhand. Drop the shoulder fake and bring it to that.
Round 5 of the shootout. Hartman fires and a pad save by Brossoit. Smith can win it with a goal. Comes in with speed and scores.
O'Reilly Smith just comes in with a ton of speed, and Gustafsson trying to match that speed. He makes one move that opens Gustafsson up, and he just leaves it slide through the 5-hole. And that one does it. Solid game. They've got their goal from the depth. Duhaime with a nice shot. Power play got on the board. Boldy stays hot. The penalty kill.
Спасибо, что досмотрели это видео до конца. Оцените его своим лайком или дизлайком. А также переходите на Boosty по ссылке в описании. И присоединяйтесь к людям, кто поддерживает наш канал на регулярной основе.